Saltair, Northland's leading scenic flight provider, offers a variety of flights and aircraft in which to explore the Bay of Islands and surrounding areas. The Paihere office and helipad is centrally located near to the main wharf, and the Kerikeri office is located beside the main terminal at Kerikeri Airport. Saltair Express also operates scheduled services with daily links between Auckland and the Bay of Islands, offering a selection of day tour options. Inclusive in this service is a shuttle transfer from the Auckland CBD area to the North Shore Airport and the Saltair Express departure point. This flight encompasses all that Northland has to offer, a perfect option to explore the region in one day if Auckland is your northernmost stop whilst in New Zealand. This flight is for the discerning traveller or for those who are limited on time. By aircraft, it's a magical experience. A flight up the west coast via 90 Mile Beach before landing for a private tour of the Cape. During the ground tour, you'll visit the lighthouse where you can view the meeting point of the Pacific Ocean and the Tasman Sea, as well as Cape Maria van Diemen. The next stop is stunning Tapotu Portu Bay, where you'll partake in a morning or afternoon tea and a stroll along the beach. The final stop is a drive down Te Paki Quicksand Stream, where you can absorb the remoteness and try your hand at sand tobogganing at the giant Te Paki sand dunes. The scenery on the east coast is truly spectacular. Northland truly is best seen from above.